find it. All that I go through for my peace of mind, let it all go out the window. No smoke in my eyes, I can hear the wind chiming. It's always been you in the back of my mind. Early blue morning, when everything's cold, I see you running, all covered in gold. There's nothing else that eases my soul. I let it all go out the window. No smoke in my eyes, I can hear the wind chiming. It's always been you in the back of my mind. When there are others, I do the routine. I dance all along there, I try to be seen. I can hear the wind chiming. rusty red on her shoulder. I was cleaning her shoe when it clicked on the trot over in the bright morning dew. We brushed and we braided dandelions and chewed. It was a mutual arrangement we both saw into. But can she walk in the fire? Can she run in the rain? Can she make it up the mountainside? Can she make it down again? I have often wondered if she'll go and jump the fence. Will she keep on moving onward or stay in what could have been? Broke my arm in December. We were running for the thrill. You turned in the canyon to the snowbank where I fell. Even still, I remember knowing she could feel it too. It was a mutual arrangement, we both knew what to do. She had a star on her forehead that was easy. When I let down her bridle, I saw into her hazel eyes. We had a deep understanding, never had to use a bit. It was a mutual arrangement and an honest respect. But can she walk in the fire? Can she run? Can she make it up the mountainside? Can she make it down again? I have often wondered if she'll go and jump the fence. Will she keep on moving onward or stay in what could have been? Will she keep on moving onward or stay in what could have been?
Thank you. Thank you. But I can't. close at 8. Fishing rod in the quiet field. The wood I caught wouldn't be big enough for you and I. And say I did great. And all of these moments they add up to something that feels so big. And all that I'm left with is a dry throat. I lose my head when you call me up and ask if I'm doing okay. Was it easier when I was young? Nowadays we're all so spread out, a time zone for each of our hearts. When tragedy strikes, will we mend up? Come together to say our goodbyes, or will we stay apart and leave it all? Was it easier when we were younger? Did the ones we loved, they seem rosier? Or was it all the trick we played on each other? Thank you.